story about him as a little boy seeing his great-grandmother's ghost. I think that's when I fell for him. Just the idea of this little boy with all those beautiful dreams. And he's so cute. He has beautiful blue eyes. Nice pink lips. As the night went on, I began to like him more and more. Scared of me. You know, I told him the story about the woman that kills her ex-boyfriend and stuff. He must be scared to death. He must be thinking of this manipulative,